Alright, so the Call of Duty Vanguard Alpha is finally here, and I am so happy to be able to play this game this weekend. First of all, before I get into this commentary and my thoughts on the Alpha from what I've played so far, I do want to let you guys know that I upload sniping videos literally every single day. I also should be going live on Twitch tonight, actually streaming the Alpha, so you definitely don't want to miss it. Also, a lot of this video isn't going to be sniping just because the game mode that they added, it is hard to get a sniper sometimes. So there is going to be like some red gun gameplay in here as well, and I'm sure you guys probably want to see that anyway. But yeah, man, the Call of Duty Vanguard Alpha is finally here, and there's a few things that I want to talk about, my pros, my cons, and kind of just my thoughts on the game right now. So I have a list of things here. The first thing I want to talk about is the movement. So straight off the bat, if you're an MW fan and you like Warzone, you are instantly going to like this game, okay? It is very, very MW-like. It's not completely like MW, okay? It still feels like classic COD. If I had to combine, I'd say three CODs into each other, I'd have to say the movement is kind of like MW, Call of Duty World War II, and Cold War all in one game. And in my opinion, man, it works really well, okay? I cannot wait to play this game on high FOV on my PC, bro. It is just gonna be so much fun. As you guys guessed it, I am playing on keyboard and mouse on PS4, and there's no FOV slider, plus I'm on 60 hertz. Which is, it was really hard to get gameplay, but I tried my best for you guys. But yeah, man, overall, the movement is really good. It's really smooth, just like MW, the MW engine. I have no problems with it, to be honest. It is super smooth, man. So moving down the list, I want to talk about the sniping, all right? The sniping. Ooh la la, okay? It is satisfying, let me tell you. When you hit someone, bro, it literally feels like, I can feel it in my body, man, when I kill someone. I don't know. It just feels crazy, bro. If you're a sniper, you're definitely gonna like this game. At least I hope. The snipers that they gave us in the Alpha are really good snipers, but I'm assuming they probably have, like, no attachments on them. So we're gonna have to wait for the beta or the full game so that way we can put all of the ADS attachments on the snipers. And, you know, we can't really judge the sniping right now, is basically what I'm saying. But from what I've used, if these snipers have no attachments on them and this is how fast they are, I can only imagine how fast they're gonna be when the game comes out. Because honestly, bro, they're pretty fast right now, okay? Actually, they're not fast, but they're definitely not slow right now, okay? I'll tell you that. So moving down the list, I want to talk about the colors of the game as well. Since it is a World War II game, in my opinion, it does look a little washed out. Now, in the gameplay that you're actually watching right now, I did put a tiny filter on it, a little color correction filter, just to make it more enjoyable to watch for you guys. But if you do play the Alpha, you'll probably notice that the colors are a little washed out, and it can be really hard to see people sometimes. I'm gonna be completely honest. That's kind of something that's not really that important, just because I can put color correction on my videos, make it more enjoyable to watch.
Okay, the Kor 98 scopes in so fast.
It would be nice if the colors could get a tiny saturation boost, you know what I'm saying? Just to make it more pleasing on the eye. But like I said, that's kind of just a little thing. Alright, so I know a lot of you guys are probably curious about the destructible objects, the mounting, and how it works in this game. Honestly, bro, the destructible objects were not as near as bad as I thought they were gonna be. Listen, bro, I'm gonna be completely honest with you. The destructible objects and the walls that you can, like, destroy and stuff, it is actually really cool, okay? Like, I actually really like what they did with this. So basically, what you can do is you can run straight into a wall and it'll basically destroy the entire wall. Basically, kind of like how when you run into a window on Call of Duty. But if you wanted to, you could shoot the wall and basically create different peak points in the wall. Dude, it's just really cool, man. Now, I'm gonna have to see how they do it in the multiplayer maps, but in the maps that are in the Alpha right now, they work really well. And honestly, bro, they're not that big of a problem, like I said. As far as mounting goes, mounting is the same old mounting, man. As long as they're not like camo challenges, not really people really use mounting anyway, I feel like. But yeah, man, that's basically all I can really say right now. I do want to talk about this game mode as a whole, the Champion Hill game mode. Guys, my thoughts on this game mode, honestly, bro, it's a pretty good game mode. It's different, it's fast-paced, and it's definitely better than having gunfight as the Alpha mode, because in gunfight you can't really respawn, but in this you actually can hit clips, okay? Like, you can respawn if they have enough lives, and you can actually maybe hit a quad feed. So it's really fun to play, and I'm really hoping that I can end up hitting a clip in this. That would be insane, okay? I would love to hit a clip in this. Yeah, man, overall thoughts and opinions, loving the game right now, honestly. I'm just so glad to be off Cold War for a weekend, and I seriously cannot wait for this game to come out, because, dude, my mindset right now is just insane, okay? Like, I literally am so motivated to get off Cold War and grind a new Call of Duty. You guys have no idea. But yeah, man, I'm gonna send you guys off to the rest of this gameplay. Hopefully you guys have a nice day. And if you do have a PS4 or PS5, I really recommend trying this Alpha out. You'll probably enjoy it. It's a really nice change of pace from the CODs we have now. But anyway, enjoy the rest of this gameplay, and yeah, see you guys later, man. Peace.
Careful there, you got under 10 lives left. Only 6 teams remaining. You took out Team Able. At ease, smoke them if you got them. Nice work wrapping that up. You just bagged a round. Nice work, soldier. Careful there, you got under 10 lives left. Got 10 seconds. That's it. Take their lives.